quality has developed a lot. Before, we all thought if we have an ISO 9000, everything is all right, we'll be fine, nothing can happen. But the world has changed, and the world is changing all the time. And now there's a lot more required from a quality manager than knowing about ISO 9000. He has to know a lot more. He has to be trained all the time to follow what's happening in their companies, in the world. And the latest development is, well, there's two developments, I think, or maybe three. One is that the quality, the safety, and the environment, they come together. Now, with the crisis, the companies want to save money and give responsibility to one manager who does the three. So that's one development. Another development is change management. There's a lot of change going on. The world is becoming a smaller place. So the quality manager has to acquire the tools of change, more and more change, and then transformation, because change sometimes is not enough. We must transform our companies totally to be competitive in this world. And we have to look at our business in a different way than we ever did before. And that is transformation. And I think sooner or later, quality manager, if he is ambitious and if he wants to move ahead in his career, he will acquire all these new tools. And then there's the other development of innovation. We all have to innovate constantly. Small things, big things, but we have to think differently from before, look at things differently, and be inspired by a lot of information that comes from everywhere, and then apply it to our own company in order to become more competitive in a different way than we ever done before. The traditional quality field is not really growing, but what we see is that a lot of managers in companies, they all take a bit care of quality in the broad sense of the word. It's not exclusively the quality manager, it's the human resources manager, it's the plant manager. We see that the titles that people have, it's not just quality manager anymore. It could be innovation manager, change manager, and we see that it becomes a broader aspect, and we attract as an organization all kinds of managers in companies, more than ever before.